I have to talk to you.
What was that?
That's part of what we have to talk about. Meet me in the courtyard.
Hey, Lara, come here. I need to talk.
What's wrong?
Trinity's still here.
What? I thought they all returned to Paititi for the ritual.
I guess during the mudslide, a few of them got separated and were left behind. They found an old ruin underground and set up a base camp.
It's a crypt. The locals told me it was built for the priests of Sipakna.
The god of mountains.
And volcanoes. But we'll get to that.
The crypt is annexed to the temple of Sipakna. Many people here still visit that temple regularly.
Or they did, until Trinity moved in next door.
And that's why the tremors and the ash haven't stopped.
Sipakna doesn't appreciate being neglected.
So, Lara, I was hoping...
Do you think you could check it out?
I know it's a lot to ask.
I'm on it.
Thanks. It's really appreciated.
What?
I'm sure it's not as bad as you think.
You don't know what happened last night.
I'm not familiar with this symbol. Locked, but there's gonna be a way to open them. There's that symbol again. I knew they'd have a generator here somewhere. Oh, good. Now let's see if I missed anything in the dark. I bet I know what happens if I pick the wrong door. Nothing good.
After everything we went through to get this thing, you want someone to just steal it from us?
That's not what I said. I'm questioning why we took it in the first place.
The plan is solid. It's gonna take some time to play out.
It's just all this damn waiting.
Make it count!
Abby, it's Lara. I'm at the Trinity camp. Some of them were guarding a crab figurine.
Oh no. That must be the central offering from the temple. No wonder the earth is still shaking. That crab was stolen directly from Sipakna himself.
Abby.
You have to put that crab back in the temple, where it belongs.
Okay, I will. I think I can see the temple site. There's a village in front of it.
That's the one.
The village is abandoned.
Because of the mudslide.
I hope the villagers will be able to return here soon. I could pull that wall section over. I have to go through the church.
Careful, the buildings are unstable.
I can't believe it. Trinity destroyed the bridge.
You'll find your way through. Yeah.
I'm inside the temple. Sepakna's eating a crab, his favorite food. This has to be it.
Lara?
I'm okay, and I see Sepakna. Getting closer. Before it starts again. Damn, too close. Just beautiful. There must be more of these triggers. If I find all of them, they'll push the partner back to the top. the caiman's mouth. I can use the coils to turn it. I might be able to reach the upper platform. The door, I guess. This must be where the crab belongs.
Get her!
Oh shit!
There she is, boys!
Just like we planned.
We do not like her!
Abby, I'm at Zapakna's temple. Trinity was waiting for me. They stole the crab to lead me into an ambush.
My god, are you okay?
I'm fine, and the crab is back where it belongs.
Oh, that's such a relief. Thank you. Let's hope you returned it in time.
Tell Jonah I'm on my way back.
So Abby tells me the whole thing was a setup?
Yes. When I returned the crab, Trinity had a trap waiting for me.
I guess that's some kind of compliment. They trusted you to bring it back.
Thank you so much, Lara. Now that the crab is back in its rightful place, the ash is gone and the tremors have stopped.
I'm not sure I can take credit for all of that.
Either way, it never hurts to keep the gods happy.
When good things come into your life, you've got to celebrate them.
Thanks, Lara. It means a lot to her.